What are you doing? AJ, stay back. It's down. Still with me?
Still here. No bites.
Next, we get in there.
Monsters. All tied up. They can't get us?
No, they can't.
Front door is the only way out.
This opens the lock. That's not happening. Please leave us alone. This is what we wanted. Poison.
Did they give up?
They wanted to leave this world together, holding hands in their own home.
Will we have a home?
We'll see. I'll get the key. I'm sorry.
Good job.
Sorry it had to go this way.
Floor door?
Huh, yeah. I must have wanted to hide something.
Stuff.
Yeah, it is. We could eat for weeks with this much.
It's rigged! AJ!
Oh, shoot.
Okay, we need to get back to the car. You know what to do. Stick to the sides and be my eyes while I clear a path.
Yeah.
Let's get to the car.
Keep a lookout.
One piece. Come on, meet him halfway.
We're not gonna be able to hold them off much longer.
No kidding. Where'd all these walkers come from?
We can talk when we're back inside the gates. Keep an eye out for stragglers.
You know, you're not half bad, considering the circumstances and all.
Thanks.
Let's finish these guys off. We don't need them attracting more walkers back to the school.
Check this guy out! He's like a walker pinata.
Cut it down, fix the snare, and let's go.
I will. Eventually.
If you want food for the kid, I could use a hand. Or you can mess around with this idiot and starve. It's up to you.
Well, you can starve.
So dramatic. Wanna take a swing? It won't bite. Well, that guy would, but the bat won't. You know what I mean? You get it?
All right, I'll take one swing.
Now that's what I'm talking about! Sorry about a Sim. He's not always so lame. But lucky for you, this is Team Fun.
Team Fun?
That's right, Team Fun. And your membership has just been accepted. Now, for our first order of business, a little batting practice. Woo! If the Olympics were still a thing, you'd get a silver, no question.
A silver, huh?
Well, I mean, that could have been a lucky shot. All right! Now you just went and earned yourself a gold. Damn! All right, you gotta make this one count.
Come on, Clem.
Home run! All right, show's over. See? Don't you feel a little better now that you blew off some steam?
There. That's where the food is. A lot more walkers than last time, though.
We're gonna die.
It's either die here or die from hunger. Take your pick. Clem, maybe you should scope things out. You know the place better. Let me get a closer look. Can't be too careful. We barely got out of here. It was close.
Sounds scary.
There's a reason. Could climb up there, but I don't know how that would get us inside. We need to get in there somehow. Maybe there's another way in. I used that bell to attract a walker before. Could try it again. They do like to follow sound.
You look like you've got an idea.
The noise from that bell could draw a lot of walkers. If one of us climbs up there and starts ringing it... Louis, I vote Louis.
Hold on. I'd like to make an alternate suggestion.
Come on, Lou. You're loud, dramatic, a little annoying. You're basically a walking distraction. Just get up there. The quicker we get this over with, the better.
Decisive. I like that in a woman.
Just stop. Stop. I'll go with you. Give you some cover.
Fine. I'll do it. But if I die, I'm making sure Walker Louis eats both of you first. I'll distract them until I see you guys reach safe cover. Then, I'll try to redirect the smelly patrol to give you guys a chance to sprint inside the building.
When we get into position, I'll signal you. Then you can do your thing.
Good luck!
Hey, Ugly! No, not you. Not you either. Him! Fine, make it confusing, why don't you? You have no nose. There's a rotten hole in your head. All right, someone get this guy. Ready? Nobody?
Know when we're ready.
Hey, what's that? It is?
What is he waiting for? Come on, come on. Fucking Louis. Just give him a second. We may not have a second. Sounds good. Let's make it quick.